everybody. My name is Kunbai. I'm 13 years old. I'm in class E6.1-2302. Today, I want to tell you about my topic, which is recycling and why should we recycle. There are five main parts in my presentation. The first, definition, what does recycle mean? The second, what are some examples of recycles? The third, what's about environmental pollution in Vietnam? Fourth, what are benefits of recycle? And the last, three are combination in what we have done to protect the environment and save the earth. First, definition, what does recycle mean? Recycle means reuse or make new things from old things. For example, you can make a flower vase from plastic bottle. Recycle also means do something to protect the environment. You can throw the trash into the right trash bin, collect the rubbish in a playground. There are some examples of recyclable things. Look at the first picture. You can see we reuse wood and plastic bottle to clean the place in it. We use metal pan and learning table to decorate your garden. The second picture, we reuse spoon, cup, teacup and plate to decorate your garden, or use old shovel to plant your the plants in it. The third picture, we reuse old cow wheels to plant more flower weeds. We plant them to make them some cow food. The fourth picture, we use old boots and plant them to make them so colorful, and we plant some flowers in them. Next picture, we build some cotton box to make some cute models. For example, you can see a piece of case, a house, a chair, and a bus. And the last picture is so popular in Vietnam. We build some plastic bottle to plant vegetable in it. The third part, environmental pollution in Vietnam. The first picture, it is water pollution. Where it comes from? It comes from some company. They discharge it to the river, the lake, and sea because they don't have any sewage treatment system. Next, the forest fire. It is land pollution and air pollution. It's sometimes from climate change and humans. Next picture, you see some factory discharge out toxic gas. It might it cause air pollution. Next picture, it is popular environmental pollution in Vietnam. Some people throw plastic bottles to the rivers, lake, and sea. It causes water pollution, and many animals will stuck in plastic bottles. For example, you can see a crab will be stuck in a plastic cup. The last, some and many humans throw trash to the street. There are some benefits of recycling. For example, I show you 10 important benefits of recycling. First, it reduce emissions, create healthy ecosystem, conserve resources, saves energy, saves money, much eco-awareness, utilize landfill, create jobs, support relations and domestic market. What are 3 R's? 3 R's: reduce, reuse, and recycling. Reduce means using fewer resources in the first place. Reuse means before you recycle or dispose of anything, consider whether it has life left in it. And recycling is the R that has caught for the best. There are many actions to protect the environment and save the earth. For example, you can see you can collect the rubbish and put it in the righteous bin, save energy to save life, save water, don't use paper and plastic bag, and you must use clothes bags, and recycle some plastic bottle to plant more vegetable leaves. More vegetable in your garden to need fresh air. In my school, I and my friends sometimes clean the class, collect the rubbish in the playground, watering the flower in the playground, turn off the light when we don't learn. That's all about recycling. Why should we recycle? I want to tell you, thank you for listening.